Happy Friday, everybody.
Howdy, neighbors, one and all.
Hope you're doing well.
Finally got my live stream up so I can see y'all here. Hey, Kathy. Hey, Wally. Oh, it's good to see you. Hey, Mark. Teresa and Brent. Mary Van. Hey, Bonnie.
Well, it's very good to see you guys this Friday night. I mean, I can't really see you, but I can see you on here, which still means a lot to me. So I was going to start off with this one particular song, and then I found out that my sister in the great state of Washington, in Ridgefield tonight, is I'm always wondering what people are doing while they're watching these things, you know, so I ask questions sometimes. And tonight, Dawn is having a puzzle party, which to me, I just thought that sounds like a lot of fun. I wish I could just sort of beam over. Pretty sure it's a ladies' night, though, so I probably wouldn't be allowed, but, you know. So, but anyway, I thought the fun thing is that she allowed me to be the one to announce to them this evening their three team names, which they don't know yet. And so, without further ado, the teams are Mai Tai, Pina Colada, and finally, Bahama Mama. I wonder what they're doing this evening. It sounds very beachy, though. So, and I didn't have a beach shirt, so I wore my brightest color shirt. Most of my shirts are black, as most of you guys know. So I'm going out on a limb here for my big sis tonight. Hoping you guys have a blast at your puzzle party. Thanks for watching from Ridgefield, Washington. Hey, Jeannie. I wish I could make that brighter. Hey, Mark. He must be switching back and forth. Kurt and Rana are here. Louise, Nick, happy Friday. Looks like Deb and Steve are here. Cheplik in Pennsylvania. Oh, how fun. Libby, they're flying by right now, so that's good. Oh my gosh, well thanks for being here, you guys. So for the Caribbean party, I don't really drink when I play too much anymore, so. But I did get just a spot of rum to cheer with the puzzle partiers. So here is to Mai Tai, Pina Colada, and Bahama Mama in Ridgefield, Washington. May you puzzle well. Prost. Woo! Okay. So they also... I just realized right before the show that they wanted to hear something beachy before they get too deep in their party. And I had not really prepared anything, but luckily my sis gave me a hint for some Bob Marley. And it's one I haven't done in a while, so if I could just think of the first line, we'll get this going. Woke up this morning, smiling at the rising sun, and three little birds sit by my doorstep, singing sweet songs and a melody pure and sweet, singing, this is my message to you, singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing, it's gonna be all right. Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be all right. Yes, every little thing is gonna be all right. Every little thing is
gonna be all right. Puzzle on, ladies. Have a good evening.
All right. Hey, Gina. Sam is here. Yes. Came off of that Buckeye Trail just long enough to watch, listen to some music. Mark is also in Pennsylvania. Coming your way pretty soon. Might have to talk about that. Looks like Scott Gullickson is here. Also coming your way. Like, literally in your backyard. Come August. Kayla! Good to see you. Oh, tomorrow. Good to see you. Very cool. All right. Don't Susie Rock. Michael J. Patterson wasn't invited to the puzzle party because, you know, we're dudes. That's okay. We'll have fun. I hope you're playing your harmonica along with me this evening. Wish I could hear you. Anyway, here's a tune. I have not done this one in a long time. But I did write it, so hopefully I'll remember some of the words. I'm gonna cheat. Isn't that bad? But it comes off of the Great Big Sky record.
We could talk for hours about the way things ought to be, people and the places that we love. But tonight I'd rather get to know just how you feel for me. Find a way to tell you all the things I'm thinking of.
It's been a long time.
I'm thinking of. It's all I can do to take my eyes off, hands away from all the perfect parts of you I like. What those eyes are telling me is that you wouldn't disagree. Hey, let's do something right. Let them all say it's wrong. I'd love to take you home with me tonight. If I only had a nickel for every time you've blown my mind and left me staring speechless into space, I might take you out to dinner or buy myself a little time. Find a way to gently make my case. I'll make my case. It's all I can do to take control of the situation. Neither one of us seem all that strong. So if you think you can handle it, I think we both might benefit from doing something right. Let them all say it's wrong. I'd love to take you perfect parts of you I like. So if you think you can handle it, I think we both might benefit from doing something nice. Let them all say it's wrong. I'd love to take you home.
Sweating already. Well, happy Friday. Thank you so much for being here. Hey, Vicky, watching from Sydney. Oh, I love hearing where you're watching from. Not Australia, Sydney, Ohio. Connie is here, Connie DeWitt. Wendy's here. Bob St. John in Vancouver, Washington.
Trevor Hip's watching. I'm not even sure. Are you in West Virginia, Trevor? You have to let me know sometime. Good to see you, bud. Spring Hill, Tennessee. Right down the road. Well, how cool. Cheryl's watching from Oakwood. And Cheryl, I missed your request on the live stream last time. And so I wrote it in for tonight. And I was very honored that you asked for that song. So that's coming up. All right, so might as well dive in here to the tough ones. Kathy Alonzo up in Illinois. I'm also going to do this one for Brad Volk, who's probably watching from an airport right now. I think they are on their way to St. John.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me at Rosa's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting their spell. I was in love with this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Down went his hand for the gun that he wore. Challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. Handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul, evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I found a good one that looked like it could run, so up on its back in a way I did ride, just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso, out through the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been too long since I've seen the fine maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. So I settles up and away I did ride, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet will find me, but tonight nothing's worse than the pain in my heart. So at last, here I am, on the hill overlooking El Paso, and I can see Rosa's Cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me on, down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys, off to my left, right a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me. I've got to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel deep burning pain in my side. trying to stay in the saddle. I'm growing weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong. I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Felina, goodbye.
All right, Kathy. We did all 29 verses of that song. Oh, that was fun. Great request. Thank you for asking for that. For some reason, my feed's shutting off. Hopefully you guys are still there. Looks like I just saw that Kirby was here. Very cool. Marlene is here watching NCAA and missing you. Oh, listening to you. Well, I wonder how that works. That'd be an interesting soundtrack for that. Lisa and Gary in Pioneer Town. Oh my God. I just talked to Spank and Nance today for a good while, actually. And gosh, I sure do miss everybody out there. Miss you very much. Prudence, dear Prudence, is here watching. Rob! We've got Chicago, we've got Pennsylvania, we got Washington, Tennessee. Very cool. Coffee Bean's killing it, Tim says. Thanks, Tim. I appreciate that. He's doing a pretty good job, I'm telling you. All right. Looks like Jan's here. Mike Schlagbaum, Brenda. Oh, thanks, Jan. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. It's good to see you on here. It means a lot to me. Hey, Preston. Baker City. I love Baker. It's been too long since I've been there. Bonnie's watching in Florida. Super cool. Mary Van is patiently waiting for her song. I gotta warm up my pipes. just getting over COVID. I can't breathe. So it's gonna be a struggle this evening, but we're gonna make it fun somehow. Homer is here. Woo, just made it. Awesome. And time for Marty Robbins. I know you're a Marty fan. A couple weeks ago, we did your Continental Suit song. So I don't know if you were here that night, but if not, we'll do it again very soon. That was a fun song to learn. I appreciate you asking for that. All right, let's see here. So recently I was on a live stream with, I was watching. I was a participant watching a Two Country for Nashville live stream. And some of their folks were talking about Matt Prater, who is a wonderful singer-songwriter out of Alabama. And I thought about doing one of his tunes, but Matt and I wrote one that hasn't been recorded yet, so I'm going to try that for you this evening. Kind of goes along with the theme here after El Paso.
There was a man of myth and legend long ago. Part of him still rides and swings a rope. Part of him is missing. He's forgotten one tradition. To find him and remind him is my hope. Well, I've heard it said the cowboy days are gone. So I set out to prove that that's all wrong. I'm gonna keep on searching, for this world is surely hurting, and that's the reason why I sing this song. Where is that high road hero? Where, oh, where did he go? The writer's rules were in his heart. He'll finish what he start when the cowboy life meant living by a code. Well, the spirit of the West, it's mighty strong. Why, you might find it on the wind or in a song. It will offer its direction, for no soul there is exception. It cuts right through the fog of right and wrong. So where is that high road hero? Where, oh, where did he go? The writer's rules were in his heart. He'd finish what he'd start when the cowboy life meant living by a code. Your heart would say is right. Don't go out of your way to pick a fight. Seek to keep a cheerful spirit. Seek the truth and truly hear it. The cowboy knows just where to draw the line. So where is that high? Has he gone? The writer's rules were in his heart. He'd finish what he'd start. The cowboy life meant living by a code. And the code is something cowboys just start to know.
Ha! Wrote that one with Matt Prater. Check out Matt, man. He's a wonderful human being, actually, but he's also a great singer-songwriter. Met him at the Frank Brown Songwriter Festival in Perdido Key, Florida, Orange Beach, Alabama, whichever one you prefer. It's right on the line there. Kim says, love this. Thank you, Kim. Kathy Hill, hope to see you again this summer in Van Wert. Well, August 2nd. At the, what is it, Fun in the Park, Friday Fun in the Park, I'm not sure what it's called, but yeah, at the city park there, Fountain Park in Van Wert, Ohio, I will be there. Scott Southworth is opening, and we've got a band we're bringing with us, and of course Dad will be on bass, and so yeah, hope to see you there too, that'd be great. Yeah, Matt would be a great fit for the Silver Maple, Ma Deb. Hey, Brian Scott, man, we got some fantastic musicians out there watching. That's great. Okay, so yeah, where in Pennsylvania? At the Silver Maple, which is New Eagle, just south of Pittsburgh there. Only about 30, 35 minutes outside of Pittsburgh. And it's two nights, and I will be playing with the lady who brought me there the very first time ever, my dear friend, Bridget London. So we're just going to go back and forth, singing our songs and singing with each other and having a great time. Yeah, so email me about that, and I'll send you the details. It'd be great to see you. Hey, Kelly. Wow, we're just glad you're here. You don't have to worry about being late. Well, thank you so much. Hashtag Viral and Van Wert. That's right. Amen. Oh, Seattle, Washington. Christopher Todd Davis. Man, one of my brothers. Another one that Bridget introduced me to. I don't know where I'd be without that lady. Okay, well, good to see you, Chris. It's been fun working on some harmony vocals with you. I'm still working on one of them. Musicians, and they're always being on time, you know? Okay, so this next request, it comes from Terry in Winnipeg, Manitoba. Manitoba always reminds me of this Clutch song about the Yeti. You ought to check it out. You rockers should check it out. It's a pretty rockin' tune. Anywho, she wanted this tune, and I don't know, Terry, I don't know. Tuned down to give myself any chance of possibly pulling this off. This song was written by B.W., not D.W., but B.W. Stevenson. And it's the title track of his album. It's called My Maria. But most of us know it from the Brooks and Dunn cut that was just so fantastic. Brooks and Dunn actually covered it very close to B.W.'s version. So D.W. will just try to hang on and do the best he can. But this is for you, Terry. Here we go. My Maria, don't you know I've come a long, long way? I've been longing to see her. When she's around, she takes my blues away. It's my Maria. The sunlight surely hurts my eyes. I'm a lonely dreamer on a highway in the sky. There were some blue and sorrow times, but just my thoughts about you bring back my peace of mind. Gypsy lady, you're a miracle work for me. You set my soul free like a ship sailing on the sea. She is the sunlight when the skies are gray. You treat me so right, lady. Some high notes. Fun request though, Terry. Thank you so much for that. Hey, Eric Lothamer's here. Oh, Kelly from Sippin' Stream. Yes, up in New York. The real New York, up in upstate there. It looks like Marlene's here. Yeah. Sherry and Angie. And they're saying hi to a Chris, so I'm going to have to. Oh, Chris. They're probably saying hey to Chris Davis. We go back a long way, me and Chris now. Oh, you caught those Paul Stanley moves, huh? I tried to imitate Ace last time. Not sure too many people caught. I probably didn't do a very good job, but yeah, they still sneak in there. Mary Van singing along. Hey, Justin, good to see you. Justin Brown, man. Oh, I gotta get back up there. Wonder if you're still in the Darktown area. Oh, Aunt Viv says it's great. Kathy says we're doing good. Okay, good. Woohoo! John Jones is here. Very cool. Got one for Aunt Jane tonight. Her birthday's coming up sometime soon. I hope it's not today, but you know, I'm so bad. I don't even know what the day is. Let's bring her back into some sort of a semblance of tune. So, let's see, where are we at here? So, okay, this next one I'm going to do, really just because I wanted to do it. I got to throw one in like that, at least one per show here. I've been in a Dylan and Townes Van Zandt mood here lately. So, I would like to play a Townes Van Zandt song for you this evening. He's one of my all-time favorite writers. Gone Too Soon.
Ride the blue wind high and free. She'll lead you down through misery and leave you low. Come time to go, alone and low as low can be. Now if I had a nickel, I'd find a game. And if I won a dollar, I'd make it rain. And if it rained an ocean, I'd drink it dry. Then lay me down dissatisfied. Well, it's legs to walk and thoughts to fly, eyes to laugh and lips to cry, and a restless tongue to classify, all born to grow and grown to die. Chained upon, nope, tell my baby I said so long, tell my mother I did no wrong, and tell my brother to watch his own, and tell my friends to mourn me none. I'm chained upon the face of time, feeling full of foolish rhymes, but there ain't no dark till something shines. I'm bound to leave the dark behind. So ride the blue wind high and free, and she'll lead you down through misery. Leave you low, come time to go, alone and low as low can be, alone and low as low can be, alone and low as low can be.
Of course, I'd mess up the one I wanted to play. Oh, check out Townes Van Zandt. I'll tell you, if you're a songwriter or a poet, or just learning to do that kind of thing, he'll either really inspire you or make you want to quit. I'm still not sure where I stand with it. Do love him, though. Appreciate everything he left for us. Speaking of somebody that I love dearly as a writer and singer, and someday I hope to get to see him live. But I'm excited because I'm getting closer, because I'm starting to play this venue in Houston. This will be my second time this year, and it's called the Mucky Duck. And I learned of that place from watching him on their live streams. And it's such a beautiful stage, and they live stream every one of their shows, and they do an amazing job. But Tom Russell, If you don't know Tom, you should also check him out. It's a rabbit hole, but go on down. It's one of my favorite songs. It's called Bucking Horse Moon.
Down a one-lane road, there's a dusty fairground where I learned the wrong trade and I fell in love with a blue-eyed twister and her smoky whisper. She said they call me the Cimarron Dove. We spooled our bedrolls on down together. My calloused hands combed through her hair. She'd stare at a star through an old mesquite tree. See that moon shadow? There's a bucking horse there. Sweet bird of youth, no easy keeper, flown with the seasons all too soon. Beneath Montana's blue-roan skies, Nevada starlight in a bucking horse moon. Our love real loud like a western movie. Down heart-worn highways, through the rodeo towns, wrapped in her wings for the midnight flight. That bucking horse moon kept shining down. Bucking horse moon on the hood of the truck. She'd smile and say, that means good luck. Bucking horse shadow through the purple sage. We'll ride forever, our love won't age. Heart and bone, they're made for breaking. And that Cimarron Dove has flown with the wind. Then a bronc in Prescott rolled on my back. I'll never ride rough stock again. Sweet bird of youth, no easy keeper. Flown with the seasons all too soon. Beneath Montana's blue-roan sky, Nevada starlight in a bucking horse moon. I lost my youth on them dusty fairgrounds. I'm an old bronc fighter, long past high noon. But on a haunted night wind, I can hear a whispering as I search the heavens for a bucking horse moon. That Cimarron Dove in a bucking horse moon. Sweet bird of youth, no easy keeper. Flown with the seasons all too soon. Beneath Montana's blue skies, Nevada starlight and a bucking horse moon. Wyoming sundown and a bucking horse moon.
Tom Russell for you right there. Hey, Joanne is here. There's Aunt Jane. Nice. Debbie Warner's here. Sandy and Sam. Cool. Jim and Pam. Kelly Barker is speechless. That doesn't happen. Oh, I love you, Kelly. I cannot wait to get up there. Oh, Don, nice hair. Yeah, I finally saved up enough pennies to get a haircut. There's still a couple of them up there. But... awesome. Okay, well, hey, Dad's here. Tito's here. Great to see you, Tito. I'm so sorry for your family's loss. Actually, that whole part of the state's lost, man. We're all gonna miss him. Chico is a special soul. That is for sure. Oh, Joanne's watching on YouTube. Well, thanks for letting me know. It's good to see you. Speaking of which, if you're watching on YouTube, welcome and thanks for being here. I wish I could see both. Maybe one day I'll get another device and I'll have one on each. But I know that my sister Sherry sometimes watches there. So if you're there, Cher Bear, hello. Thanks for the tambourine on my foot. All right, let's see here. Yawn. Ah, I figured if somebody was going to get that. That's awesome. Okay, so I'll get out of my own head here and get back to the requests. This next one, as I had mentioned earlier, for Cheryl, Yenser Gurman. She requested a song of mine, and I appreciate that very much. And she requested it last week, and I couldn't see it in time, so we're going to do it for her this time. This one's called The Hat Song.
I was walking through my hometown mall when a young child pointed at me. Said, "Mama, look, a cowboy. That's what I want to be." I smiled at them and tipped my hat. Good feelings crept inside until the image of a bull rider came to full sight in my mind. 'Cause this hat ain't no cowboy's hat, just a way of looking back on a childhood dream I wasn't meant to be able to grasp. Hey, and I ain't worth this hat. And the rodeo reminds me of that. Now, how many times have we had our faith put up to the test by another's testimony of what he feels is best? When disaster strikes him down, despite all he claims to believe, why, he's the very man that folds his hands and falls down upon his knees. I don't think that I am trying to preach. I wasn't put on this earth to teach. But are we really what we believe to be? Reflect what others see. Hey, and are you worth your hat? Do the genuine remind you of that? And sometimes I look back on this life and wonder if it's what it seems. Is it reality that I've been living, or just my childhood dream? Now this torn and tattered spirit, these old and dusty clothes, are the ones that just fit me and not some image that I chose. Oh, I finally know just who I am. It's all in how you live. Know the difference between those who ride and the ones who wish they did. This hat ain't no cowboy's hat, it's just a way of looking back on a childhood dream I wasn't meant to be able to grasp. And I ain't worth this hat, and the rodeo reminds me of that. So are you worth your hat? And do the genuine remind you of that?
Thank you so much, Cheryl, for asking for that. I really appreciate that. All right, here we are. We got Diane Ballinger's here. Bonnie, thank you very much for that. I appreciate that. Oh, Aunt Jane, I don't know if it's your birthday. I know it's soon. I might have missed it. If I did, happy late birthday. If I didn't, happy early birthday. And if it's today, happy birthday. I got a song for you. It's probably not the one that you wanted. Oh, Scott. Yep. Scott, always been a believer in my hat song, and that means a lot to me. Kayla, thank you. Colleen, thank you so much. Hillary Wells, saying hey to her Grandma Connie and to Kayla. Oh, so good to have you guys here. Family night here. Very cool. All right. So here, I'm going to play you a song I wrote for my dog here. I haven't done it in a while. He's downstairs chilling this evening. So he won't even get too annoyed by the harmonica. I know Michael J. Patterson. Well, I do my best to get it done. Here I go, back out on that road. I think about you every night. Just why I go, it's so hard to show. I think about you every night. I know that your comforts might up and walk away. I won't be satisfied. And long is the darkness inside the well of love. Still I won't let it go dry. Now I wish we could just live out in them woods. Mother Nature be our only friend. Sunshine, the breeze, wolves, bears, and trees. Mother Nature be our only friend. I do believe in something on the other side. Still I won't be satisfied. Let's do some living with you right by my side. I don't let time pass us by. I won't let it go dry. Oh, me, ain't no other way to be. Oh, my, sure hate to make you cry. Oh, no, I've packed some gear and I've gathered up some clothes. Somehow he always knows I'm gonna go. I know that your comforts, they might up and walk away, and that I won't be satisfied. Now here I go, back out on that road, but I'll think about you. Every night. Song for Destin the Great. Get myself unchained here. Oh, and my hat falling apart. Hey, Mavis is here in Phoenix, Arizona. Woo! whole guitar and harmonica at the same time. Yeah. I kind of like lose half of my ability in both areas while I'm doing it, but you know. Hey Roger, good to see you. All right, so I've seen a couple of the Tube Country for Nashville people. Some of y'all are at their show here in Nashville tonight. But the other night they had a, I think it was a special where it was all Jerry Reed and Kenny Rogers and or related songs. And let me see if I can. I was going to do a Blues Man for Brad Volk right here. But the one song that they did not do that was getting requested, I don't know if anybody in here was there. Hey Nicole. Oh, thanks Roger, appreciate that. Was Lady, and it's not a song I've ever played. However, getting over the cold and you know, mowing the yard twice this week and the allergies and everything, I thought there's a chance I could pull this song off better tonight than I could any other time. So as long as I don't forget the words, I'm going to try this song and dedicate it to Two Country for Nashville and Joelle and Leanne for bringing so many great people into my life here and advertising our shows. That's really just something special. Yeah, Vicky was there for sure. Schweitzer. Also, Vicky, am I wrong? You're the one that just told me you were from Melrose, correct? I hope that's right. Sometimes my wires get crossed. Bonnie was there. So, Lionel Richie wrote this amazing song for Kenny. I'm glad my mom was in the Kenny Rogers fan club for a while, and we had this record. I still have this record. Lady, I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am, and I am yours. My love, there's so many ways I want to say I love you. Let me hold you in my arms forevermore. You have gone and made me such a fool. I'm so lost in your love. And oh, we belong. Won't you believe in my song? Lady, for so many years I thought that I would never find you. You have come into my life and made me whole. Forever, let me wait to see you each and every morning. Let me hear you whisper softly in my ear. In my eyes, I see no one else but you. Yes, I always want you near me. First time for everything. Oh, all right. So we've completed the Kenny Rogers for Two Country. Oh, Angie says that was perfect. Thank you. Oh, appreciate Laura England's watching. Yes. Johnson City, Tennessee now, even though we were always Nashvillians together. Of course, she's from Missouri, so we're everywhere. But Laura England traveled with me on the road for many years. Miss and love you. thanks, Angie. I'm glad you said that because I was pretty nervous about that one, to tell you the truth. Full disclosure here. Darlene Gaylor says nice. Mark says nice. Aunt Jane says nice. Okay, well, we didn't let too many people down then. Oh, Kathy, Colleen, look, I'm so far behind. Nicole, thank you very much. Bob St. John, thanks, bud. Appreciate that. All right. Kelly. Yeah, Rob, I know. I know everybody's singing along to that, too. We all got that song somewhere tucked away down deep inside. Chuck says loves Lionel and Kenny. Absolutely. Awesome. Well, y'all, you have been so kind and fun this evening. There's still over 40 of us here, so I guess I better check our timing. I think we're okay. Ah, I'm getting close. I don't think they're going to kick me off. But I've got some more requests I should probably try to get in there. This next one is for Aunt Jane via Brett Bush, too, though. He was the one that suggested it. Aunt Jane said she wanted to hear that Bob Singer song. But my pipes are not sitting in the right place for that one. So I rushed job, tried to learn this next one. and we'll see. This Harry Chapin song that Brett Bush said and then Aunt Jane seconded. So it's for your birthday, but it's for Brett too. Wow, this is a challenge. See what happens.
My child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking before I knew it. And as he grew, he said, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when we'll get together then. Know we'll have a good time then. Well, my son turned 10 just the other day. Said, thanks for the ball, now come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? Said, not today. Lot to do, he said, that's okay. And he walked away, but his smile never dimmed. He said, I'm gonna be like him. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, that I don't know when. We'll get together then, son, you know we'll have a good time then. Came from college just the other day, so much like a man I just had to say, I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? Cats in the cradle in the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when. We'll get together then, Dad, you know we'll have a good time then. Since retired, my son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. Said I'd like to see you if you don't mind. Said I'd love to, Dad, if I can find the time. See, my new job's a hassle and the kids have the flu. Sure nice talking to you, Dad. Sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, a grown-up just like me, my boy was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, then I don't know when. We'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. You know we'll have a good time then.
There's a lot of words. I got to breathe once in a while. Oh, man. That works for me, Jane says. Okay, good, good. Happy birthday. Mark says, what a great song. Yeah, Harry Chapin. Shelley Lynn Brown. Really? Why is Shelly? Cat Stevens. Oh. It's just getting tougher and tougher. But yeah, that would be that's a great idea. Voice is coming back. I'm trying. Yep, Dad, you're going to have to tune down a half a step again tonight for most of these. Yeah, Brett, all good. I'm so glad. Thanks for the request. Bonnie says, you definitely do all the songs I love, and you do a great job.
Thanks.
I really appreciate that. Oh.
Yeah.
Well, you guys, thank you so much. I love these requests that you guys are giving me. It's been a great challenge to learn all these songs and to try to find a way to use my own voice for them, and it's just been a blast. There is, so Mary Van has been asking for a really, really long time for me to play Crying by Roy Orbison, which is one of my favorite songs in the world. And I do know it, and I have learned it, but the pipes are not there. So without putting anybody through that, I thought we'll try to do another one for you. And it turns out we had another request for this one. Angie Bruins, or Bruns, had also requested this Roy Orbison song.
Mm-hmm.
I better. One more time, though, before we go too much farther. Thank you guys so much. Thanks, everybody on YouTube, for being here. Please subscribe to my YouTube if you haven't. It's youtube.com/DW Dasher. And that helps me out a lot. We're still trying to grow that page. And so, yeah. And then also follow me on Facebook and Instagram and all that stuff if you get a chance. It's all DW Dasher. You don't even have to spell everything out. Mary Ben says, yes, you can. Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can pull this one. So very much for being here this evening, and for all the sweet comments, and for sharing these with your friends. That really means a lot to an independent artist like myself. And Nicole, thank you so much. Okay, I've got it down, Mary. So I'm gonna play it very soon, as soon as the pipes have healed a little bit better. Rob says yes. Thank you, Kelly. I love y'all's shows too. Y'all ought to check out Sippin' Stream. I've been on there a few times, so I've posted them on my page, and maybe next time I catch them live, I'll try to post it, share it, and y'all can watch that. It's mostly people from the from the ADK, from the Adirondack Mountain region in New York. And they're kind enough to always let me on, because I love to come up there and play. And I miss all those folks very much. Can't wait to get back up there. And so thank you guys so very much, and happy Friday to you. The other day,
I gotta go.
Happy Friday, you guys. Thanks for being here. We'll see you next time. Oh, good catch. Thanks, Jeannie. I appreciate that. Thanks, Tim. Thanks, Connie. Good to see you. Bye, Laurel. Rob says he knows you want to play another one. Brad, happy travels to you and your family. Hopefully you're about to board. Yeah. So anyway, yeah, you never know. We've lost another friend who watches these shows with us every time, and we've been through this a lot in the last few years, and saying goodbye to folks, and you never know. So I just want to make sure that all y'all know that I love you, and I appreciate you, and we'll see you next time. Have a good night.